How long does a hermit crab take to molt? A hermit crab takes several weeks to molt. During this time, the crab will become inactive and may bury itself in the substrate. The actual molting process can take several hours to a day. Once the crab has shed its old exoskeleton, it will remain hidden for a few days while its new exoskeleton hardens. It is important to provide a quiet and stress-free environment for the crab during this time to ensure a successful molt.